Woke up feeling good, and I'm in the hood. Run up on my baby mama, boy, I wish you would.
They don't know you like I know you. They never get to hold you. Girl, they just know to hold you. Your ex try to control you. I try to tell them you an angel. So special, girl, you made me grateful. They don't know you like.
What's going on, guys? I'm your boy Tyrese.
I'm your girl Lindsay.
And we are the Larkin family. You feel me? If you're new to the family, do what you see in front of Lindsay. Make sure you leave a like. Make sure you share. Make sure you subscribe and click that post notification bell like you just saw so you don't miss out on any videos at all. Because we're on the road to 10K and we almost there. Oh, we're probably there by the time this video. I don't even know.
Possibly. I don't know.
Possibly. We'll see. But either way, go subscribe because we're on the road to 10K. And at 10K, we are doing a giveaway. You feel me?
They feel us.
My hair checked the thumb. Yeah, you feel us. So listen.
Be sideways.
We are back with another video. It's a Lil Hell reaction video. Name of his song is Led Zeppelin. It's an official music video. I have not heard anything. I have not heard any part of this song. So we're just gonna go ahead and jump into the video just because Lil Hell. Everybody wants him to drop more, and he did say on IG, I did see him, I read his story. He was like, yeah, I'm going to drop some more. So, we'll see if he drops some more. But he said the second half of this year, he's dropping music. I am dropping music as well, guys. No cap. I have a song dropping June 18th. Oh. And I have a tape dropping July 2nd. So,
Tiny little tape.
It's only six songs. It's a little bit longer than the EP.
Trying to get all them old stuff out.
Yeah, but it's just fire though. But yeah, definitely check those out. I popped the covers up. Y'all saw them. But check the description for my personal channel, or you can go to the feature channel section on the page. But we about to get into this video, man. So make sure you leave a like, smash that like button, and yeah, leave a comment. Let us know what you think. Let's get into the song.
Baby, so I got the leverage, yeah. I got my time, so I keep throwing up those sevens, yeah. We got fast cars filled up with illegal weapons, yeah. We gon' rock out heavy metals, Led Zeppelin. Homie Taco, we speeding down to Ellenwood. When I'm with my bros, he won't run up, wish he would, yeah.
Alright, pause. So, Led Zeppelin, you remember I told you before, it's an English rock band. I googled them just to make sure I was correct, cause I did say, I was like, that's a rock band.
Yeah,
I was right, so he gon' rock out heavy. He gonna rock out heavy metal. Led Zeppelin. What's a big song by Led Zeppelin? Do you know?
Oh, I don't know. I've heard of them.
I've heard of them.
I heard a song, I would possibly know it, but
I wouldn't. I don't know, off the top of my brain. Yeah.
I'm not Led good Zeppelin. With names.
Yeah, she. That's one thing.
She
knows a ton of music, songs I wouldn't.
You ask me what the name is, I ain't gonna.
If I'm
listening to it, it might come.
Well,
to
you'll
me.
Know the name of the song. You won't know the artist.
It might come to me when I'm listening to the song, the name of the song, but not always.
All right.
My brothers ain't smoking no wood. I'm going with these band, bitch. I woke up feeling good. I sing hard to dance, bitch. Ball like Hardaway, bitch. I'm a call away. For my bros, a call away. Don't come in here trying to play. I could get you gone today. Yeah. Please don't think you safe, cause my bros gon' find a way. Yeah. I ain't got no credit, but I'm slapped down with bankrolls. Call me to my brother when you still for the same hoes.
Alright, he said something I want to talk about. Every video he has something I want to talk about. So, did you hear what he said? He said, I ain't got no credit, but I'm stacked up with them bankrolls. So, the thing about that, if you don't have credit, if you don't have money like that, you need to have
credit.
And the reason I say that is just because
it's going to be harder to do things if you don't.
Exactly. Moving into a place, buying a house, buying a car off a lot.
Buying a house, you need money and credit.
Yeah, so depending on how your credit, if you don't have any credit, you need the money. But if you have decent to great credit or excellent credit,
you don't need as much money.
You need 3%.
Yeah.
Minimum.
3-7%.
3-7%. Depending on where you're at and, realtor and stuff like that. And whoever you're buying from, the banks and loans and stuff like that. Whoever you're getting the loans from. There's a lot that goes into it. Buying a house is not, yeah.
We do our research.
Yeah, we do our research before we actually end up buying the house.
Yeah.
But
we're young. We got time.
Yeah, we got time. But my credit is actually good.
I have Zippo. What's up?
Yeah, exactly. So paying out of pocket for a lot is different when, you know, you have credit because you don't have to pay as much. But yeah. credit can save your ass on a lot. If they see you're good with payment, cool. Then
you're going to get accepted for a lot.
Yeah, you're going to get accepted. But if your credit score is a 400, you cut out.
You're sitting there, you got an 800 credit score, you can walk into a car lot and not have to put nothing down. Nope.
And you'll be off the lot with a new whip. New bands.
You're still going to have payments every month. Yeah, but you can walk out of there with your new car, drive out of there with your new car.
Yeah, with no payment. So, I mean, but, like Lil Hell, he got bread, but he's young too. So, not having credit can harm you because, God forbid, his music career doesn't blow the way he, you know, he's going up, you know, music stuff like that.
Yeah.
What he going to fall back on? If you ain't got no credit, bruh, then... You feel me? But I think, I feel like that's a little bit of stretch. If you got that type of money, you have people around you, your agents, your managers, yeah. stuff. They gonna make sure you paying on your stuff.
They're getting you ready.
Yeah, because in no way.
They'll handle your payments for you.
But there's no way he's buying all these cars. Like
They're gonna make him a list. Oh, this stuff is coming out this day.
Yeah, exactly.
That's it. They're not even gonna ask him.
Yeah, they're gonna be like, listen, bro.
We're getting you right. I'm managing your money.
Yeah, exactly. That's what they get paid for.
Yeah.
So, financial advisor. I don't want to talk too long. I just wanted to get over that. Like, go. But some of y'all might not understand credit and stuff like that. So, you feel me? So.
I don't think they do.
Sound like that kid. But,
All right, let's go.
Yeah. Wait, I'm a brother with you. Still wear the same clothes. Diamonds on my neck, my teeth, my wrist, and all my chains gone. He pointed out his mouth when he said, and the rest of my wrist. Since I showed it calls. Yeah, none of my brothers ready to take a loss. Yeah, I put brick on my back, this ain't Lacoste. It takes 10 bands for my brother to take you off. I've been blowing bands, baby, so I got the leverage. I got my time, so I keep throwing them a seven. We got fast cars filled up with illegal weapons. We gon' rock out heavy metal legs. Only time go, we speeding down to Ellenwood. When I'm with my brother, he won't run away, wish he would. Rollin' gravel, leave my brothers ain't smoking no wood. I roll with these bands, bitch, I woke up feeling good. Woke up feeling good, and I'm in the hood. Run up on my baby mama, boy, I wish you would. That's my wife too. No side. If you run up on us, then you gonna die. Okay, bruh. Okay. You sick man, bruh.
I see everywhere, even on my shoes.
Lean back, bro.
Should I show them?
No.
Why? I got cute toes.
Should she start an OnlyFans for her toes?
I can like he don't be sucking them.
Okay, whoa, too much. She tripping. But, I'm just playing. I might be. Anyway, how you feel about the song? It was alright. It was a chill vibe.
It was alright. More like a 7.
7? Damn, you took it right out of my mouth. I was just about to say, I'll give it a 7. Yeah. So, we agree. 7 out of 10, bro. That's what I understand. People say we don't match or, like, we're opposites or something. I don't agree. Like, we just said the same shit. Like, bruh, it's a 7. I'm just more hype version, bruh. Yeah. She's just like a mini me without, like, my actual
energy. I gotta
energy.
Be calm. I gotta keep him calm.
That's what I'm saying, bruh. So, yeah,
we gotta balance each other out. You can't just be like...
If y'all both hype, what happens to every celebrity couple that's hype? Cardi B and Offset. All of them different other couples who always hype. Kylie Jenner and Travis Scott. They have problems.
No, Travis Scott.
Kylie Jenner and Travis had problems. They just recently got... And she's back into some BS with some girl. About bullying her. She bullied a model, apparently. There's all kind of stuff. But like...
Everybody bullies models.
Chill.
I'm just saying. Like, they're like, you're too skinny. You need to gain weight. Put some clothes on.
Chill out.
Am I lying?
But yeah, we gave it a 7 out of 10, bro. Let us know in the comments if you agree. I mean, it was a straight song. It wasn't his best. It was alright. He got bars. It's just a little hell, but I really feel like he needs to drop more. That's just my opinion. He needs to drop more. Everybody wants him to drop more, so he needs to drop more and more.
Yeah, but keep up with their fans.
Another thing, I feel like his fan base is sleep on him right now. Because he's not dropping them much, or I don't know, but he needs to make a big move 2021.
Yeah.
That's the goal. Like, he needs to do, like, feature with a big artist. I'm talking, like, even if you can get the baby on a song, my dude. Like...
Yeah.
Somebody. Like, just get somebody. Like, make a song with somebody with higher, you know, status than him. Because, you know, he's not out there. A lot of people don't know who Lil Hell is. But people know him. Like, ATL, they know him.
His managers need to get on that.
Yeah. He needs to get a big feature because he's talented. Yeah. He can play instruments. And he already got money. He already got money. He's Indian. So, like, let's just be real. Like,
what does his race have to do with it?
No, a lot of people said that they said he wasn't, like...
Oh, like he came for money?
That's what they claim. I don't know how true that is, but I know... I mean, so when rappers talk... Because he talked about this a lot in his songs. I ain't going to talk too long, but they always say rappers claim they come from poverty, poor and stuff. And, like, you know...
They don't.
In the song... No. In the song, he said, my brother and my cousin used to wear the same clothes. Okay, yes. Sometimes you do. Me and my brother used to wear the same clothes. Like, we used to...
There's a younger sibling, a lot of the times the stuff does get handed down.
Well, see, me and my brother were only three years apart, but size were similar.
Yeah.
I'm bigger than him now.
So y'all just shared clothes, type of thing.
Like, yeah, we alternated. Yeah. Like you said, though, like, if he had a pair of shoes that he didn't want anymore and that he barely used, I'm gonna take them.
Yeah.
Like, they look fresh, still.
Or, like, when we have another kid, if we have another girl next, I'm saving all of Savannah's clothes because...
Ain't no
she
point
either wore them twice, a handful of times.
Yeah,
like, I'm not going to sit here and go out and buy a whole new wardrobe for our next kid when I have over a wardrobe of clothes for her. Like, yeah, I'm going to get her on her own stuff, her stuff with her name on it.
But, like,
stuff to custom to her. But I'm not going to go out and spend all this money.
I think rappers, I feel like from a rapper's perspective, when you didn't have as much as you do now, of course you're gonna be like, back then I didn't have shit compared to what I have now. I say the same thing in some of my songs, like, oh, I wasn't the richest, or I remember days I was broke and shit. Like, but like, I'm not rich now, so obviously when I get to the point of being wealthy, now I'm gonna be like, I remember days I was had a baby mama, or I had a wife and a daughter, and I was broke, but I wasn't broke. Yeah. You feel me? Like, you feel me? Broke is more of a mindset. I feel like I'm rich.
Living with people,
mindset.
Type of thing.
Yeah, living with people. Exactly. I was on my ass. I wasn't where I wanted to be. But we ain't gonna talk y'all ear off no more. If y'all wanna talk some more, we'll do a less talk. But if you enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a like, make sure you share it, make sure you subscribe, and click that post notification bell like you see in front of Lindsay, so you don't miss out on any more videos at all. Because I know you missed out on some of them and you need to keep up. YouTube is actually blocking our notifications for people.
Not only that, but they're blocking our subscribers too. So if you get unsubscribed, please subscribe back, because YouTube is...
We need to make a video about
that. They tripping for real.
But do all that. Leave a comment down below. Communicate. We'll talk. But we'll see y'all in the next video. Love y'all. Peace.
It's a team, so we gon' unite. They ain't seen your smile shining like the moonlight. Promise that I got you, I won't ever switch sides. I won't break your heart, so promise you won't.